Let us see how to create a test in WizIQ. To create a test, click the Create a Test option in the right navigation panel of the page. You can also create a test by clicking the test option listed under As Teacher in the left navigation menu of the dashboard. A new page opens with Create a Test link in the right navigation panel. Click on Create a Test button. Once you go to the test creation page, it is simple 3-step process that you need to follow to create a test. In step 1, you need to provide an appropriate test title, test description, and instructions required to attempt the test. Now, click on Add Topics to add the topics relevant to your test subject. This will make easier to student to find the test from WizIQ. Now, scroll down to set the setting options. You can even define various test settings to customize your test. To conduct the test to only for selected students, change the settings to private. To open the test to everyone on WizIQ, change the setting to public. Now, select the number of times student can attempt the test. To change the setting, you need to click on Unlimited option. And select how many times student can attempt the test. Some options are available only for premium members. Now, click on Add Question option. On this page, you are required to add at least 5 test questions which can have multiple answer choices. Now, start adding the questions. For that, you need to click on Add Questions button. Also, remember that you will have to create minimum 5 questions in order to publish your test. Each question can have minimum 2 and maximum 6 choices. You can even have more right answers as well as the small explanation of the answer. Now, click on Done button and start adding new question. After adding questions, click on Preview and Publish the Test button. So this is how you can create a test in VizIQ.